Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I am going to make a DIY birthday crown headband floral thing for my birthday coming up. And it is going to match this bag because, I mean, fabulous. So, I had some pre-made ones that someone had given to me, and while they are also fabulous, they just don't match the bag. We want it to match the bag. So here was one option, which like is so cute. Like, look at this little top hat, the little veil. We will be wearing this another time, saving. And then there's this one. Also super cute. And you just like clip it. Like, hello, royal wedding, right? But it doesn't match the dress. You can't have that catastrophe. So, I've got some headbands here. And I also got this feather thing, but I don't think this is gonna match either. This is actually similar to what I wore at my wedding, but I don't think it's gonna match. I went to Dollar Tree because Dollar Tree has everything you will ever need. I got these. Gotta figure out which one I'm gonna use or both. And went to, I think these were Hobby Lobby. Leaves, not feathers, they're leaves. I'm gonna try to do something with this. And I have some ribbon because I don't know if I'm gonna need to use it on the bottom side of the headband so that the flowers don't stab my head. And some good old fashioned wire cutters and a hot glue gun that is heating up. So, let's get started on this. I don't have a cool camera rig to set up this, so I'm just gonna have to show you my hands working and you won't be able to see my face. That's okay. Keep watching. So here's the finished product. Might have to glue it down a little bit more to make sure it stays secure, but I think it's fun. And here's the back. It doesn't exactly match, but the dress I have is a dark purple, which will match some of these flowers here, so I think I'll be okay. And I was going to save one of the flowers to make something for Tommy because we're actually doing a big celebratory thing for my birthday next weekend, but I needed them for my crown, so we'll figure something out. Or I'll just go buy some more flowers at the dollar store. So yeah. Also, in honor of my birthday, I'm not going to say how old I am going to be. However, I would like to take this channel to 33 subscribers. Not saying how old I am, but 33 subscribers. So if you like my channel, would you mind hitting the subscribe button? Now, some people have asked what's the difference between subscribing and liking and getting notifications, because they don't want to get emails every time I make a video, which is totally understandable. I don't like my emails being blown up. So the difference is, a subscribe means that you're subscribing to my channel. A like means that you're liking the individual video. And then the little bell is the notification. So the bell is what will get you emails. And if you don't want those, that's okay. Don't click those. But I would love for you to subscribe so that I can hit 33 for a birthday that I have coming up. Anyhow, thanks for watching, guys.